tough year, last place in the Metropolitan Division, but any bright spot, they both said Blake Coleman. He has been good in all areas, and 2 of 9 against the Flyers this year. Gusev gets the puck into the zone. Bratt will send it around behind the other way. Pavel Zacha gets to it. Zacha with a high draft pick on this team. Gusev and then right back out. Zacha all the way across. Gusev's shot blocked off by 12th point of the year.
Yeah, that's remarkable, isn't it? You would think with the opportunity he was going to receive with New Jersey that those numbers would be a lot higher.
Look out here. Seaver's time here, his first game in a while, and he said, if I do, it's probably unintentional. Here come the Devils. Zajac winds it. Well, we mentioned he scored in each of his last three games, so he's been getting a lot of questions here since the Detroit game. Is this the best you've ever played? He said,
not. The honest answer on his part, right?
Yeah, hide behind. You're going to get that. You're going to get that from Scott Wall, for sure. Niskanen trying to turn away from Zajac, but Zajac picks his pocket, gets to Gusev, and it comes all out. Faces, makes a man into the boards. Again, that support just a half step late, though.
And Gusev.
Flyers 9-2-4 against teams from the Metro. Flyers to go for a shift change. He sends it ahead to Gusev. Into the middle. Zay charging after that. Gost is there. And it tips past him, and now the Devils have it. Coleman. Roll it deep. Line up on the right side. Santa. Quick shot blocker saved by Blackwood. Gusev jumps on the loose bucket. His pass tips. And the Flyers are offside here to delay Coffey. They touch the puck. Gusev now will get to the puck. Gets it back this way for Severson. Severson bumped into by Bunneman. Got it free for Zacha. Across ice, big blast. And that one deflected out of play. Gusev with the shot attempt, but ended up right. But they have come all the way back and now have a 4-3 lead. Penguins are trying to fight back again.